Clothing. Alright, boom. Lotus Life. Episode 1. DJ Killer K. You see where we at? We'll be dropping these. So just pay attention, you know. We do a lot, we in the streets a lot, so we figured, you know, I just document it. Lotus Life. If you know anything about the lotus flower, it's born, it starts in the mud, in the dark, under some water. And it has to fight through adversity to blossom into something beautiful. Just like us and my brother. We all from some dark places and we fighting through adversity to blossom into something beautiful. So that's what Lotus Life is about. If you're living that Lotus Life, you're in the dark, getting it out the mud, trying to blossom into something beautiful. See how we rocking, man. Lotus Life Volume 1. It's only right I started at the Live House store with my brother. Billionberg, Ice Billionberg. I know this is going everywhere, so for everybody who's not familiar with Ice Billionberg, he's the greatest rapper in Florida. Greatest rapper in Florida. Yeah, I said it. We had the Live House store, strictly for the Streets 5. If there's anybody who epitomizes being born in the mud and blossoming to something beautiful, it's my brother Ice Billionberg. So it's only right we start the Lotus Life vlog at the store. North Miami, see how we rocking, man. Live House. You know what it is, man. Killer K,
come on, get the drip, though. Since you know we filming this shit, I'll never show them. You know what I'm saying? I should run in there and go get a Live House shirt, but you know what I'm saying?
We out here, man. Lotus Life, episode 1. AP Raw Films, DJ Killer K, Live House.
We had the Strictly for the Streets 5 signing. This is my most unique mixtape release because I never put out a mixtape 2 months before I actually released it. So we got 2 months of groundwork going on. We've been selling the USBs. Now we're selling the CDs. Oh man. This really stripped me for the streets. Like I'm ODing on it. I think because I'm at a point I don't even care if people hear it online, man. I'm just fucking with the supporters at this point, man. If you ain't pulling up to the Live House shop, going on the website, you might not even get this shit up. I might just come out with Strictly for the Streets 6.
In the van. Hey, first nigga to do it too. First nigga in the city to do it too. Just remember that when they start, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, when they start doing it now.
First nigga.
Cause we had them double back and got the CDs for y'all. Cause we was too like 220 for y'all, so we bounced back to 97.
Yeah.
We went back to 97 for the CDs. But we still. I can't make it up. I can't really make it up. Dakota vibing. Dakota know what's up. She definitely know what's up. She knows a steak waiting on her. She feeling the vibes of a steak.